Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we will see what is the difference between the get and post. Okay, this is the form and form should be closed. Okay, what is the action attributes of form? We will see later. Okay, and the method. Okay, method is two types of method, get and other is the post. Okay, post. So first we see the get. Okay, so this is the input type text. Okay, so when we okay, just name it and name it SEAR search. Okay, so control S for say, and now we need to one more button, which is a submit button. Input type submit, and it's a value to be a search, search, search. Control S for save and run this file, and you can see here this is the search bar, and this is the button. Okay, when whatever you just search it, and by default you can see here this is the project one, and the search is search is the name of our text box, which is this one, search me. When you just change the name of the variable, search me, control S for save and refresh, and when you submit it, it says search me. Okay, you can see here search me. When we search moto, okay, and search, you can see here. So whatever keyword you wanted to search, okay, and you just submit it, that's value. Okay, what you just type this value, so you can see it here when you give a get method. Okay, and the difference you can see here, the difference when you put it a post and control S and refresh. Okay, and give it a car search and search. So just remove it here, you know, just remove it. Okay, and you just type car and you just search. So you can not see, you are not able to see the search keyword. I am typing car and search it here, it's not showing on the search bar. Okay, on the URL area. Okay, so when you are sign up and login and other functionality, means data, when the data is sensitive, you will not show on the this search bar, means search URL. Okay, so that time you just put a post method. Okay, and when you are searching the some data, okay, and user want to see data keyword which they are searching, okay, so you just put it, post it here, get it here and search it. Okay, just put it car, just refresh. Okay, just refresh and put it car and search it. So you can see the key, the name of the variable, which is search me, means this one, and the value of that get is car. Okay, so this is the difference between the get and post. Okay, when get put in method is get, means whatever keyword you search, that shows on the this bar. Okay, URL bar. And when you put it post, means this is secure, you cannot see any content, means any search data. Okay, on this on this bar. Okay, just remove it. Okay, and refresh, just remove it. Okay, and hit enter and search. Okay, nothing showing. Okay, we cannot see anything. And when you just get post, control S for save and refresh, so you can see a search me, this one. Okay, keyword, keyboard, search it shows a keyboard. Okay, so this is the difference between the gate and post. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, and if you have questions and queries, please write a comment. I will get you guys next.